All the other evils we endure are nothing compared to it.
A very euphoric greetings from Sonika, and today here I am with my friend Anjali.
Hello everyone.
So we are here to enlighten you about World Day for International Justice. So what is World Day for International Justice?
This day marks the importance of bringing justice for victims of crimes against humanity and genocide.
World Day for International Justice is observed across the globe on July 17 every year to mark a modern system of justice against international criminal acts. So, let us enlighten you about the history of this day.
This day is celebrated because it is the anniversary of adoption of the Rome Statute in 1998. With the help of this treaty, the ICC, that is International Criminal Court, was also established.
Since 1998, about 139 countries have signed the court's treaty. About 80 states, representatives of every region of the world, have ratified it. So, is there any another name of this day, Anjali?
This day is also known as International Criminal Justice Day or International Justice Day. Sonika, do you know the importance of this day?
This day unites all those who wish to support justice, promote the rights of the victims, helps in preventing crimes that threaten the peace, security and well-being of the nation. So, as there is reason to celebrate every special day, so what is the reason behind this day?
This day is celebrated because it is necessary to make people aware about genocide and justice, to support and to promote the rights of victims.
This day also attracts people to pay attention to serious issues.
It also protects people from several crimes and also warns those people who affect the peace, security and well-being of nation at risk. Sonika, how do we celebrate this day?
Various events around the world are organized to support this day and promote ICC.
This day is celebrated by various news channels, newspaper, radio. Several organizational groups make people pay attention on some particular issues like women, genocide, etc.
This day is celebrated by honoring individual workers to advocate the fundamental human rights affected by criminal acts. So, what is the theme for this day?
The theme for this World Day for Social Justice is to achieving the social justice through formal employment.
Through this theme, the UN plans to promote the need to transition to formal employment, which is a necessary condition to reduce poverty and illiteracy in the society.
Sonika, why do we celebrate this day?
So, let us discuss some points about ICC.
It is the first permanent independent individual institution that deals with international genocide and humanitarian. So, let us discuss about some conclusion of this day.
The main purpose to celebrate this day is to reduce social employment and to reduce poverty, illiteracy, social discrimination, physical discrimination, to make a socially integrated society.
This is a way of historic movement for peace and the rule of law.
So, we hope you have understood it. Thank you for your valuable time.
And have a magnificent day ahead.